God, but you know what it's called? Turn it up, no. And then I don't get it back.
No.
There's last year's permit as well. I've not got any rules here.
No. I'm in the Honda here, because he hasn't broke any rules. I'll show you my permit, it's exact same as it if you want. I'll go and show you it then. You can check that for the angler centre, Paul. Ah, you can. No. You can check that with the angler centre. No. Let me finish, yeah. No, but you're leaving, let me finish. No, I'm leaving listening to you. He can check the angling centre for that number. All he needs to do is a number. He can check the fishing shop where he got it.
I don't need a reason. Any state that they know.
I need to check if that's a permit that we have refused.
It's not a permit you've refused. It's brought at the angling centre.
Yep.
But your issue is with the angling centre, is you need to take it up with him. They've issued permits, so... No. No, you can't. It's the exact same as anybody else. He just wants this so that he can keep it, and that's him barred to the river, basically. He's wasting police time. He's got a personal vendetta against this man.
This is
a personal vendetta against this man he's got.
Like I say,
permit,
please.
If you don't hand over the permit, then
it
will get
reported in
the pistol.
Report
to
the pistol,
what did you get? Report
to the pistol.
Right, that's it.
Give us a photograph to Evan.
You don't need to show him it.
There's
the permit there.
There's the permit there. I've seen a picture of it.
Just need
on it there.
Well, there's a picture there, you can see
the permit. You might see the number.
You want? No, but you have to see the number. There's the number there. He's wasting police time, mate, and I'm sure you've got a lot of other things you can be doing. Right, thanks, Paul. Bye. Right, come on, Vinny. Just walk away. He's just wasting police time. There he's wasted three officers' time. This is a so-called man of the river.